Ladies and gentlemen, this following contest is set for one fall.
I love it when they do
Introducing first, she is one of the hookers in Two Hookers and an Eight Ball. She is the walking episode of Cops. Everybody's favorite, Aunt Mickie!
Well, it's time for the two-time Queen of the Death Matches. Mickie Knuckles is in the house. She's boozing and she don't play on losing.
And me here being new to Divine Pro Wrestling, I think I'm going to get a pretty big introduction to Mickie Knuckles tonight.
Why don't you introduce yourself to these fine people at home?
And hey, fans, William Bryce coming at you, joining Schwartzy on the commentary table. Very excited about my first night here in Divine. Ready to see some kick-ass action.
That's right, Schwartzy and Bryce here calling the action. Look at you, my golden smart man. I think we might have a little cheesy sorcerer as we have Mickie's tag team partner, not me, Randy West, joining us today. Randy West, welcome. Decker. Tango's married. Mickie, Tango's married.
You missed your shot. You missed your shot. Ladies and gentlemen.
So are we safe here at the commentary booth?
No.
We're not safe.
No.
Introducing her opponent from the land of sunshine and rainbows. She is the last unicorn, Juniper!
Well, let me tell you this right now. We know a little something about Juniper, especially having Randy here. We actually helped train Juniper, and I think we just walked her to her death.
I think Auntie Mickie will take care of her. And by take care of her, I mean beat the dog shit out of her. And Juno licks that thin neck, you know. She's going to put up one hell of a fight, though. Those kicks are dangerous.
So she's going to put up a fight, but the question is, will she be able to survive this encounter with Mickie Knuckles here tonight?
The one thing I will say is, as trained and as seasoned as Mickie is, I can attest to this. If you get hit the wrong way with one of those kicks from Juniper, they don't call it the unicorn for just any reason. That is a back kick from hell that'll put you on your ass.
So what you're saying is she's got feet of fury.
She's got big kick energy.
Big kick. I like that.
Big kick energy.
She also says that she is the golden gawk. The broad of the golden gawk. I don't speak the lingo of the children.
So what's the under-over that this spills out into the streets of Detroit?
Yes. Yes.
See, Mickie already knows. She's already getting frisked.
Both of them clearly ready.
I checked her earlier. She's fine.
And willing to get frisked by our referee, Tango Jones.
Hey!
No cavity checks,
Tango's
though.
Tango's not trying to get canceled.
Tango's not trying to get divorced. You know. What's the other?
Is this a triple threat? They're checking the ref!
Wait, what's going on? What?
We have a double checking.
This is... I hope he doesn't have a foreign object in there.
They just ran a train on the ref.
I don't think you can't say that on commentary. You're going to get me fired, Randy.
You said choo-choo. I don't...
I can't say choo-choo. With all due respect.
I was given a list of things I couldn't say, and that was not on it.
That's the problem with vague lists.
I didn't know she was going to wander to commentary. We are off to the races here. Juniper Gates, Mickie Knuckles.
And this match already plenty entertaining before the first throne is thrown.
Belly to back.
Mickie making her ways to the rope.
Okay.
Quite quickly.
Okay. Well, I didn't think Mickie was prepared for that.
I don't think Mickie knew that she was prepared for that.
Mickie, unwedging herself, getting ready for combat, checking all the nooks and crannies.
You got to check.
I tightened her corset up pretty nicely, so nothing should fall out.
I don't know.
No wardrobe malfunctions.
So what you're going to find out real quick is Mickie Knuckles has a lot of experience wrestling around with guys like Claudio Castagnoli, people like Chris Hero. She's no slouch in the ring herself.
Well, and it's interesting because Mickie does not have the height advantage in this match, but there's no question that she's still got plenty of power.
You might. The power of the experience. She's got it. She's got it all. People forget.
Because
she's so tough.
Oh! And slap for a slap.
Let's go.
And throw shots like that, they forget she can get down and grab.
Yes, this is what I came for.
Oh, headbutts, chops, and slaps. They got it all.
That's it. Kick to the midsection.
And there's those kicks you guys were talking about.
Oh, not a bad chop herself. Forearm, back chop. Got Mickie in the corner, working over the midsection. There's those legs coming into play. You can see the definition in the calves.
And both of these wrestlers playing fast and loose with that five count.
I'm telling you, that underover is coming real soon.
Mickie walked in the
building. Whoa!
She said, "I'm going to leave this outfit on. I've had it on since the truck stopped." I don't know what that meant.
Oh, I know that look. Ricky, Randy, you know that look.
Oh!
Randy, this is about... There it is! There we go. We've got a breakdown here. Forearm shots from both competitors. There we go. Okay. All right, here we go.
And a kick to the groin from Mickie Knuckles.
You know, I...
And a basement drop kick to Juniper.
I taught her that. I taught Mickie that one.
I don't even know if this is a match so much as it is a fight at this point.
A lot of glory for the cameraman. We are now on the outside of the ring.
You know it was a good last line.
Oh, headbutt to the back of the head.
Oh, and Mickie just wants to know if that chair is taken.
No, I think Mickie just...
Oh!
Mickie's chest area is reserved for that nice...
The reserve stock, if you will. It's a good ship. Keep the seller.
No comment.
Let's be honest, though. Juniper has watched Mickie Knuckles for quite some time. Has been in a lot of
knockers.
Oh! Whoa! The kick! The kick! Those legs!
What did I tell you about those unicorn legs?
Those legs will break down barns.
This is
a rookie mistake. She's giving her a lot of distance. She's getting her a lot of distance. She just took a lap around the ring. I would not be taking my eyes off Mickie Knuckles.
Well, like you said, Schwartz.
Mickie Knuckles has parked herself on a fan's lap.
Oh, that is the luckiest fan here tonight.
Juniper's doubled down with a fancy cravat on her lap. This gentleman is getting all the tickets worth.
Usually you have to go to a gentleman's club for this kind of treatment.
Mickie just used that man's hand to
break the cravat. Mickie just... Only at Divine Wrestling, everybody. Tango, don't get a divorce. Watch out.
Tango's holding his hands up like, hey, I don't want to get accused of anything here.
He said, don't you count us out. Tango Jones, city man.
Action making its way back to the ring.
Oh, missing with the senton in the ring. Juniper Gates back up. Going for one of her own.
And it connects.
Whoa. 2.5 count on that.
Juniper's going to have to do a lot more to put someone like Mickie Knuckles away.
Absolutely. Watch where your hand goes.
Going.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! She said you've been a bad auntie.
Is it her birthday?
You've been a bad auntie.
No, that was like... 50 oh! Days ago.
Mobile. Oh! Kick to the back of the spine.
And these two are hitting and kicking hard.
You know, Mickie normally, I heard, doesn't mind the spanking, but maybe that just wasn't what she was looking for.
Maybe.
She just wanted to be cuddled, not spanked, you know? Maybe
yeah, that's a Tuesday.
She does have her pretty lingerie on.
There you go. This is her fighting lingerie. Oh! the solid thud on that chop.
Ribs collapsing.
It might have been a sternum.
That's
dunzo.
That's where the ribs are.
Yeah, it's the middle part.
I didn't mean to correct you. I'm sorry. Don't hit me.
And Tango. Right. Tango Juniper. Trying to keep these two.
Juniper whipping her across the corner. Oh, missing with a haluva kick. Hung up on the top. That can... Oh. And those legs are now injured.
It is.
Oh.
Going for a pump handle setup.
Oh! Oh!
It is gnarly.
Oh!
He said, I'm going to give you one more.
She's already out on her feet.
Oh, oh, and a second pump handle drop.
Oy.
That's got to be it.
Elementary.
We like to do our finishes.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner, Mickie!
You know, it's funny.
Knuckles!
But it's not. I think she knocked her out on the first one. And she picked up a whole dead-ass human being and dropped her for a whole nother one just to make a point.
Oh, absolutely. That second one wasn't about winning. That second one was about making a statement.
Surviving Mickie, but not exactly pulling out the win. Well, it's time for a drink with Aunt Mickie. Divine Wrestling, bringing you some of the hottest action I've seen in a long time.
Woo!
Let's return it back to the ring with Jeremiah Goldman and his
two. What a